Bless the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Today, as we know already, today is Monday. So our men's in the house of God have been to celebrate our day for it. But before we continue the program, I would like every one of you here to listen very carefully about the word of God. As our elder brother said about obey is very important to me if we're in the house of God. Even in our family. If your parents are ready to teach you about anything in the Bible or in our family or in society, the important thing we have to know that to be obeyed. If you don't have